Here we are back at the little Longyearbyen Airport. Very compact. The side is arrivals. That side is departures. Pretty darn simple. The last time we landed in Longyearbyen, it was on an icy runway. It was very scary. If I remember correctly, Norwegian Air feeds you nada. And I think also you had to bring your own earbuds or buy them. We are flying a B737-800 again today. I selected window and aisle. It's 3-3 seating across an aisle. And if somebody sits between us, I don't care. It's close to a 3-hour flight to Oslo, though. To sit and watch the bags go. I did see one of mine go up there. I have to laugh because there are empty seats behind us and in front of us, and the man in the middle here doesn't want to move. Wonderful. So we're squished. There's obvious just one runway. You just taxi to the end, turn around, and you're off again. They don't even give you water. You have to buy a bottle for 30 kroners, otherwise forget about it. You know, I remember that last time. And here I am again on the same airline. I hope you understand that. I know we are coming in for our landing. We have wheels down, and that's our shadow down below. Some gorgeous farms down there. I don't like it that they don't serve you water.